What's good, y'all? Welcome back to another reaction. Nah, shout out to Savage D King, or I just said the fucking wrong. It's probably Savage King D. I know I said that wrong, but he requested Elvie the Guy versus Trench Mob Part 2. Now, I know I got a lot of supporters that are fans of Elvie the God and Trench Mob. Which out of the two do y'all fuck with the most? Me, being royalty, subscribe, turn on post notifications, like and share this video. I honestly will give that to Elvie the God. Not saying Trench Mob is trash, but I do fuck with them too heavy, especially JR007. But if this was between Elvie the God versus the JR, definitely go hands down JR007, but it's the whole Trench Mob. Elvie the God definitely is a dope ass artist. Not enough recognition. How is that word? What's that word? Recognition. Fuck that word. That word is what he doesn't have, and he is not getting the exposure he needs to get out there more. But he is already up there. Trench Mob just got signed too. They already doing their thing. Shout out to all of them. And yeah, let me know what you guys do think. Who's bet? Who do you guys fuck with the most? Elvie the God or Trench Mob? Enough talking. Let's get into his reaction. I didn't even react to that song.
If not, then fuck it. We all know how this shit go. Anyone that know me, they know I keep it a honcho. Rondo on my hip, I got Curry in my extendo. I call the duties, my youngins know how to quick scope. I'm holding down to wish a fuck nigga was.
Rare rum, rare rum, rare rum in the air tonight. When they come, we don't run, don't run, don't run. We shoot the games goodbye. Yeah, tonight. Rare rum, rare rum.
Is JR007 bringing out that new trend with the glasses or what?
I'm in a Maybach feeling like Rick Ross. You can't be mad at me cause you broke. Little nigga, it ain't my fault. When I get dressed, I put too much sauce. When I'm in the mall, I get what I want. I got a nigga bitch calling my phone.
Can I vent? Can you hear me through these speakers? Hit the cut and get close on them. Now it's blood all on my sneakers. Met a bitch from California and she wanna get beneath me. And I told her I can make
this thing is definitely doing his thing for real.
I bring them bands home. Shit before I brought
my free all of my brothers right now. That's locked down. Shout out to all my members that's on the block right now. I salute all of my niggas. I never hated up on none of my niggas. I'm in the forum with a couple of killers, and everyone got them a stick. It is a thrill when it's a drill. Got JoJo with me tweaking off of
the Glock is my guitar. See, I'm a dog, but she still play a part.
Nah. Look. To me, it's looking like it's Elvie the God versus JR007, not Trench Mob. So if it's gonna be JR007 in this bitch, I'ma have to go to JR007. I don't know. Maybe I'm neutral, bro. I'm neutral. I can't really pick sides with this because they're both some dope ass artists. Nah. And I'm gonna stay neutral. So, fuck what I said in the beginning. I'm staying neutral.
This bitch, I put some big bands on my wrist. Sip and serve, bitch. I'm leaning like a kickstand and this bitch gonna be up all night fucking.
Yeah, because this is definitely, I haven't heard Spaz or Jado.
When we pull up, we gonna make the show stop. You heard me? I'll be on the mat with my hat cocked. With one up top in the 30 shot. A Latin with me got a pole. I don't gotta say shit, cuz niggas already know.
My enemy got a lot of hoes on my belt. Screaming for help. Bitch, I got
this is JR007, not Trench Mob.
Feelings and not. Please do not say that you enemy. I gotta leave out the spot. In love, I'm not. Baby, see you just a friend of me.
My youngins, they offer them yappers. They feeling they self. They raising hell. We killing each other. One day we all gonna go to hell. You know the deal. Free gang. I'ma keep on saying freedom until they home. When I'm depressed, I just fill up the styrofoam. Sight.
No.
I don't never pour up the drink. Oh, I barely do drugs, all I smoke is
baby, what you wanna do? Hop inside my car.
This one is iconic. I fuck with this one so much. One of the seconds. This is the second song I ever heard of him before. Before I found out who he was. That's why. Oh shit, you brought the youngin 007.
I'll be on soon. I'll be on soon. I'll be on soon.
Oh, you bringing the Youngin' album to guys. Watch what you say. 357 on me, you know it's on my way. So run up on me and then I'ma let that bitch spray. Oh, I won't play with you, nigga.
Yo, rolling out of dust, bring a bad bitch to the crib, and then I play all in the guts, I'm zooted up. Swerving in the Bentley truck, if you claim it and you bang it, go ahead, nigga, throw it up, I throw it up. I said, rolling out of dust, bring a bad bitch to the crib, and then I play all in the guts, I'm zooted
up. Oh, my throwback, for real. Hey, he definitely did hard on John Wick, for real.
Get me out the oven, I'ma blow up the spot. Put me in the freezer, God, I think I'm too hot, yeah. You a hater if you think that I'm...
I feel like the president. I want it all. Try to see a nigga in the limelight. She hop in my drawers. I'm sipping on a super muddy, dirty soda. You drink Tylenol.
Well, lurking, we don't give a fuck, bitch. Yeah, we out and still searching. I picture me rolling in a Rolls Royce with the top down. It's funny just because I'm buzzing. Niggas act like they know me now. Hey, project, what we tell...
Okay, that's the end of it. Let me know who you guys do think, who you guys like the best, Elvin the God or Trench Mob, in parentheses, JR007. So, like I said, I'm staying mutual. I cannot pick a side on this. I just can't. So, let me know what you guys do think, since y'all probably do like one of the other one more than the other. So, yeah, that's the end of this video. Hope you guys like this, and I'll see you guys on the next one.